Want to tell me what this is all about?
It's kind of complicated. Michelangelo, you explain it while Raphael and I check out this tape.
It's kind of like... if we don't find a certain subway terminal, the world's gonna end at midnight. No big...
I need a little R&R, so can't we just look the other way?
I thought I was ready to be back. I thought I was stronger than this, but obviously I'm not. I want to go home.
Movie, I'm a move and take this. Say, hop out of bed, rock out again. Hop out of bed.
But I lasted 10 rounds like a freak, like a G.
Because I'm the seventh member of New Edition. It's really supposed to be Ronnie, Bobby, Ricky, Mike, Ralph, Johnny, and Jermaine. I'm Jermaine, the seventh member of New Edition. Y'all don't know about that. I'm the seventh member of New Edition. It is Ronnie, Bobby, Ricky, Mike, Ralph, Johnny, and Jermaine. Ralph, Johnny, and Jermaine. I was supposed to be with New Edition. I told you, hey.
So, Sensei, I think we're finally ready to go up to the surface, don't you?
Yes.
And no.
Oh, come on.
We know you're trying to protect us, but we can't spend our whole lives hiding down here.
You may go tonight.
Hi, three!
Shredder?
I will now destroy the turtles myself.
That is all kinds of wrong!
An all-new season of Not So Ninja Turtles. Witness Donnie's heartbreak.
Hey, April. You want to hang out tonight?
That sounds great, Donnie, but I can't.
No! That's totally unfair!
See Raph battle mistaken identity.
They're some kind of kung fu frogs.
We're not kung fu frogs. We're ninja turtles.
And watch the turtles battle their sworn enemy.
Foot Clan? You guys just made my night.
Guys, the Krang!
No quirks, no balls of any kind.
We aren't savages.
Speak for
I'm sorry, but you're kind of ugly.
Which part are you sorry about?
What?
You said, I'm sorry, but you're kind of ugly. So which part are you sorry about?
I'm not sorry. Oh, so you're an asshole and a liar. I'm gonna have to kill you now.
You the shit, bitch. You not even the fuck. I be going hard. I'm breaking their hearts like.
And the turtle eating the pizza is Leonardo.
How can you tell?
He's wearing blue. And he's the hot one.
Boys, hop in this Mercedes with me and Donnie.
Which one of you is driving?
I am driving.
Oh boy, strap yourselves in, fellas. This will be a bumpy ride.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna get in the car. I'm just gonna sit up top and hit the gritty.
Hey, come on now. I'm not that atrocious of a driver.
Yeah, come on, guys. He only hit 5 rocks on the way here.
Fake news, Raph. It was 3.
Oh, right. My bad, Donnie. Only 3 rocks.
There's a boss up ahead in Reckless Railways that has yet to be eliminated. Let's stop there and snag that medallion.
Good call, Donnie. Pop and lock, fellas.
Guys, I think there's people already there.
Well, let's send them back to the lobby.
Nothing like a good old-fashioned drive-by.
Shit, boys, they capped me. Mikey down?
Damn it, Mikey. You're selling.
Sorry, bro.
There's one on me. Need help?
I got you, Leo.
Shit, thanks, Raph. That was clutch.
I knocked one, but there's another one in the train station.
Let's 2v1 this noob, Donnie.
Bet.
I'll revive Mikey.
Help, Raph. He's cracked.
Oh, you're going down, bitch. Boom, take that. Nobody kills my bro.
Nice job, Raph.
All right, let's bounce.
Slight problem, fellas.
What is it, Donnie?
Well, the vehicle appears to be stuck.
Just keep spamming buttons, Donnie. It will break free eventually.
Yeah, maybe if we all gritty on top, it will jar it loose.
Good plan, Raph. I was just about to say that.
I don't think it's possible, fellas.
Just trust the process, bro.
Yeah, they say 60% of the time it works every time.
What? That doesn't, that's...
He's quoting a movie, Donnie.
I see.
I love Lamp.
Come on, come on. Yes, there we go.
Let's go.
See, what did I tell you?
All right, fellas, now let's go to Loot Island and get this dub.
People say that a man doesn't need 8 drill presses, but I would like to imply that a man does need 8 drill presses in order to execute one's dreams.
Everything's gonna be alright.
What's that?
It's a pen.
What is that?
It's a pen.
What is it?
It's a pen.
SpongeBob! What's wrong, boy?
It's Iggy Azalea!
Hey, cowabunga!
Look at these fucking losers.
Oh, Leo, can I get a slice?
Oh. Cowabunga! Nice one, cowabunga! Wait, wait. Mikey, get on the train! Mikey, grab my head! Fuck! Master Splinter, no, teach you. Fuck! The Master Splinter, hey, wait!
Get back here!
Hey, brother! The Master Splinter teach you how to do the dummy?
You know what they say.
No.
I can play drums. Yeah. Yeah. Act like a guitar too. What? Oh my... Mikey, I didn't know. Yeah. Pretty rad, huh? I think I'm in love. What?
No way, dude! I crave pizza no more!
Amazing!
Astonishing? Not bad. Maybe now it's safe to order out for some pizzas.
No need, dudes! I brought back some takeout, so, like, let's get down and pig out.
It's Shredder!
Where?
Dad?
No, you're not him.
Dad!
So what happens if those aliens make it to the Aurelium first?
I got the answer. We take them down Gungala style.
Whoa, hold up. Let's cut the salamanders a break.
Nigga, the table you gave, the first seat you gave me, was it 9 or 7?
This is table 9 right here.
Okay, answer my question with a fucking yes or no, bro. Was it yet? Was it 9 or 7?
I'm gonna circle this. This is 9. This is table 9.
So what's the top?
That's table 7. I just forgot to, you know, I did it wrong, so I apologize on my behalf.
Tommy!
You're putting the family in danger rushing out by yourself, Rav.
Shut up!